thanks for watching. We've been dispatched tonight by a customer of ours to winch out a tractor trailer with a concrete beam. We're driving the Peterbilt V100, and we'll see you on scene. What's that beam weigh?
I'm not even sure. We don't even have one to take away.
Tim said they have little eyelets up on top they normally hook to. Mm-hmm. What they normally pick them up by that right there?
Yeah.
What I'm going to try to do is just pick the back of your truck up and set it back up in the road.
Okay.
And then get the load over here, and then I'll winch it out forwards.
I see what you're saying.
I don't want to pull you no more further than it. change of plans. We're gonna go with a rim sling on the passenger side. Due to only hit, he only has two, looks like 5/16 chains on his either. Probably gonna have to take a frame change. Can't grab the frame. Yep. Thank you. Put it neutral. Right now, just leave it in neutral. Turn your wheels back that way a little bit. Right there. See if you can move there, driver. that your truck number 2017?
Yes, sir.
All right, my friend. I'm out of here. Be safe out there.
I appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Watching.